Are you recording it?
Yes.
Okay. I've invented a tool to put ground radials in the ground. So if you have a look down, and I'll just do one and then I'll show you how to thread it. I don't know if I've invented it, or just thought about it. So how it works is a knife, piece of aluminium rod, okay. Now I've flattened one end slightly so that you can put the radial down there. So, allow me, good physical workout as well. Threading it down, it comes at the end, pull it all the way through. And now, I just seesaw it in for the first millimetre or two. And from this point forwards, you just drag it across the floor and it buries the ground radial quite easily. That'll do.